you call me that. You. You whom I would lay down my life for. I'm no slacker when I hear the real call of duty. Shall I desert the cause that needs me, you, and our sister home? For fancied glory? Am I to take on the cause of a lot of kings and politicians who play with men's souls as if they are cards, dealing them out a hand there in the sun, a hand there in Russia, a hand there in the Alps, a hand there in Palestine? And when the cards don't match up, call it a misdeal, gather them up, put them in the discard, and call for a whole new deal of a million human suffering souls. And I must be the deuce of spades, right?